Good evening, Smith School families, and welcome to Back to School Night and this special edition of the Smith School Evening News with yours truly, me, Angela Iskandarian, Building Principal. I want to welcome all of you. I hope you had a wonderful and relaxing summer and you are ready for an exciting year of learning. I know this year we have so much to offer all of our families here, especially our students. We are starting off with our reading and writing initiative. We hired over the summer a reading intervention specialist who will be working with our students in grades K through 4, actually transitional K through 4. We also have Professor Sosis coming back, and we have Christina Joseph, our literacy coach. They will all work in collaboration with our classroom teachers. I also want to talk to you about our math initiative. This year we have a regional math coach who will be coming in to visit our teachers monthly, and we'll be working on number talks in all of our math classes in grades kindergarten through fourth grade. Over the summer, Mrs. Ford and Mrs. Colleen, the librarian over at Meadowbrook School, worked collaboratively together to write curriculum for our Makerspace and our STEAM initiative. They worked together with Mrs. Zerbach and Mrs. Harris and Mr. Viniskian to actually introduce the students to many problem-based strategies in our Makerspace, and we're excited about that. And if you get a chance tonight, stop by the library and see all of our different centers and what we have to offer for the children. In addition to this, we're implementing our New Jersey Student Learning Standards in Science with hands-on experiments and discovery education, and our one-to-one initiative with technology. We have Chromebooks now in third and fourth grade, one-to-one. There's a Chromebook cart in every class, and all of our students, kindergarten through fourth grade, have email addresses with Gmail. So we'll be getting Chromebook carts in at least one Chromebook cart for each grade level, K first and second. And lastly, I'd like to end with our character ed initiative. It's very important, our social and emotional learning for students. So we are in the process of working each week. Teachers will be teaching the children different character ed lessons based on our monthly character traits. And Mr. Soslowski will be visiting classrooms monthly. And also we have, thank you to the PTA, a buddy bench that is located on the playground. It's sitting prominently under the tree. It's green. It's right behind the Mr. Maeda playground sign. And our students have been working with the Peaceful Playground with Mr. Goodell and his student teacher. They have been teaching them all about playground rules and games and eye contact and all about the buddy bench. So in order to introduce you to the buddy bench and how children can foster friendships, there's going to be a short video following my segment. And I just want to wish everyone a wonderful evening. I hope it's very informative for you on the routines of the classroom. Always know that I am here for you if you have any questions or concerns or just want to talk. My door is always open. Have a great school year and enjoy this video on the buddy bench. Good night.
The buddy bench is a very special place to remind you to be your kindest selves.
The buddy bench is a place to sit and decide what looks interesting for you to play on the playground.
The buddy bench is a place to include new people to your play and make new friends.
Buddy bench is the place to say yes.
The buddy bench is it's a simple idea that fosters friendships and eliminates loneliness on the playground.
I've seen lots of people when I am at recess use it.
There's a student that is lonely or wants to make a new friend or just wants to do something different. They sit on the bench, and the rules of the buddy bench say if you see somebody sitting there, you go and you talk to them and play with them.
Good idea, because people who don't have many friends, they can come to this bench.
The idea, after doing some research, originated in Germany, and it was brought to the U.S., if I'm telling the story right, by a kid in Pennsylvania, and it's just spreading.
If you're always playing the same game or something, it's kind of sometimes get boring, so you might just want to make new friends and play different games.
I also think it's a good idea, because now kids can build new friendships at recess.
I would hope that every elementary school in the United States might get one.
Fun Run this year is September 28th. Let's take a look at last year's Fun Run.